once more. Okay, it's Octopus. It's not... Repair speed's not super vital against him, because he doesn't really chase you with anything. I wonder if we can earn the achievement on this one. Probably not. Actually, we have torpedoes now. Oh yeah, torpedoes seem pretty good against this guy. Harpoons in the eyes. Ah, shit. Okay. Second half. I wonder if you can get the torpedoes earlier. I'm trying to think of where you get them. I think you get them from crab meat, yeah. I don't... The Defiler, rather. I guess that was... Oh, whoa! Shit, where are we? Okay, we're at the bottom here. Let's, like... Take her time. Just like... Okay, so let's try and land the saw. Was hitting me there. Every so often, I noticed, even when I did it the first time, that it's like the limbs are out of sync with like the hitboxes. So I gotta be cautious about that. It's a shame because this boss takes forever. I guess with the torpedoes, it's not so bad. No, not like this. In the eye. It seems really unpleasant. And feed him a bunch of missiles, I guess. Oh, missiles don't do anything. It's interesting, the missiles actually work on the arms, but they don't work on his body. So... But you don't really... I don't think you can get the missiles before you fight him. I might be wrong, but... I find it interesting that the missiles kind of... I don't know if they have homing or what the deal with that is, but they seem to, like... Oh, shit. Let's get out of there. Okay, let's recoup a little bit. I need to hit that one, like, one segment. Ah, shit. Yeah, I think you're the youngest one here. Yay, it worked. Ooh, man. He's not a fan of that. I don't think there's any more segments we can, like, take off of him. Maybe. No, we can take those off. Interesting. Oh, there we go. So, we did get the other achievement, and then I rammed him for some reason. Did it. There we go. Let's go.